Today we're here at the Academy of Natural Sciences in Philadelphia to answer the question, why are cowrie shells so pretty? Cowries are marine gastropods that belong to the family Cypraeidae. They are well known for their beautiful shells that have been collected and used in jewelry and art by many cultures. But what makes these cowrie shells so colorful and shiny? It has to do with the way cowries grow their shells. Gastropods use their shell to defend their soft bodies from predators in the environment. As the shell performs its function, it's slowly worn down and damaged. An organ called the mantle is used to deposit new shell material. In most gastropods, the mantle resides on the inside of the shell and curls around the outer lip of the shell aperture. For these animals, new shell material is deposited internally by the mantle. However, this leaves the outer shell looking damaged. Cowries, on the other hand, have a mantle that can extend around the lip of the aperture and cover most of the shell. The mantle is soft and susceptible to damage from predators, so when threatened, cowries will withdraw the mantle into the shell along with the rest of its body. In situations like this, the shell may take a beating, but after a threat passes, the mantle extends back over the shell and can fix damage that may have occurred during this interaction. A smooth new layer of shell is added over the surface. This constant maintenance leaves the outer shell of cowries much cleaner than the shells of many other gastropods. However, these beautiful shells are now causing problems for cowrie populations. Many cowrie species are being threatened in part due to over-harvesting them for their shells. Another major threat facing these animals is habitat destruction, from destructive practices like dynamite fishing. Cowrie shells are beautiful treasures to find along the beach, but don't collect these shells that still have a live animal in them. If you find a live cowrie, take a picture and upload it to something like iNaturalist.